downright apocalyptic images coming out of Australia right now.
There are now 6 fires burning at emergency level.
The smoke is so intense and so thick it can be seen from space.
2,000 homes have been destroyed.
6 million hectares of land charred.
A staggering toll on the nation's wildlife.
Unwelcome but expected, the coronavirus has hit the UK. It's inside this hospital in Newcastle, where 2 patients from the same family are now in isolation and being treated by specialist NHS staff.
4 US police officers have been fired after footage emerged showing a black man pleading as a white policeman knelt on his neck.
Manufacturers, retail, the damage is deep and wide and seems to be getting worse by the day or even by the hour. The announcements of job losses are coming thick and fast.
A massive explosion has torn through the Lebanese capital, Beirut, killing at least 70 people and injuring more than 3,700.
Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades, and this country is not alone. All over the world, we're seeing the devastating impact of this invisible killer. And so tonight, I want to update you on the latest steps we're taking to fight the disease and what you can do to help.
Around a song of desperation.